very talented Nina Athanasiou, that is a German. Well, you're half Greek and half German.
Right.
Your show was fabulous. All I can say is you represented for Europe in New York City for Fashion Week 2014.
Thank you so much.
How did it feel?
Good. Right now I'm just relieved that it's over. To be honest, I just want to lay down and die or something. No, I want to get drunk and wasted. I'm so exhausted from the last 48 hours. I'm glad that it's over.
Well, let me tell you something. All those 48 hours, amazing. New York is going to be buzzing about you. Very quickly, I know what the inspiration was, but I would like for you to tell our viewers at home what the inspiration was.
Okay, I don't really have something that inspires me. It's just, it comes to my mind every day. It's like drawings of my kids or something I see on the subway or whatever, in a movie, architecture, whatever crosses my day and my mind.
Well, I saw bugs, I saw a bit of fetish there.
A lot about my kids, huh?
Well, and mixed medium, like you had a lot of lace, you had mesh, there was such a mix. Absolutely fabulous.
Thank you so much.
Is there anything you would love to tell our viewers out there?
No, I'm done.
It's okay. Just tell me one celebrity that's wearing your clothing right now.
I don't know. Would you say Elliot Saylors is a celebrity?
Of course.
So, Elliot Saylors. And I adore her.
Well, all I'm going to say is, Nina, go and get some rest.
Yeah.
You did a fantastic job. Go get some drinks.
Thank you.